Ha! 94 damage. Ha! Another one. This is how you need to play against an Alistar, level 1. But only level 1. Level 2 you should never risk it. Seraphine will lint, I'm sure of it. Okay. I wouldn't go in there, obviously, because Alistar can pull me through the... pull me. Push me into the turret, so yeah. Oh, we don't have ward. No. And it will be really bad if we give a kill like that early because of a jungler's gank. Oh, he's going for the TR, okay. He did, oh, I mean, he doesn't need to TP, actually. That's right. No, now it's too... No, now it's too late. No, 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 it's too late. It's too late, bro. Yeah, I'm not going for it. I'm gonna let my Ziggs get some XP. Okay. Nice. Okay. Alistar is mid. Why wouldn't he be? Okay, we got a blade. Maybe I stay here. Look how late Ziggs is, I could cook that. Viego is here though. Astro scaling. Ah. I don't like when we play only for scaling, to be honest. Holy shit. Where is he going? But... oh, okay. Bro, he's actually ganking mid. Like, come on. What am I watching? I'm gonna buy a boots of mobility, I guess. Holy moly, he tried to gank LeBlanc. As he zigs. Okay, that was nice. And he gets a plate, that's really lovely. Seraphine just has to stay back. That's it. Maybe he'll get Vigor will get the Drake, but it's okay, I guess. Wait, really? Oh wow, that's... Talon is always late though. Talon is legit always late. And I hate that. Didn't know that. Never. I mean, you know what? It makes sense. To be honest. Yeah, he sees me. No! Damn it. Who got the kill? Okay, Talon got the kill, that's not bad. Somehow Lucian didn't lose farm, even though I bullied the fuck out of him. But okay. Does he have smite? I mean, I'll take it. It's fine, guys, it's fine. Anyway. I mean, he used the smite on Scuttle before, so... Yeah. That was cool. You can roam. No, I'm not gonna give up on my on the winning condition because the autofill mid wants to play anyway. Dragon house. Nice. Yeah, there's Ken Rome, by the way. Yeah. Oh, I don't have my stopwatch yet. Yeah. I'm not gonna type. No, I'm not gonna be mean. So basically Seraphine is autofill, and they want me to go and gank the autofill instead of the winning condition. Yeah, that's a no. That's actually a no. I'm not gonna leave Ziggs like this. But the dude... Yeah, I don't know. If I had stopwatch, I would have played that, but without stopwatch, I can't. Sad but true. Let me destroy that too. Oh, they are all there. Yeah, I mean, Talon is he's 2-0, you know. But where is he? That's the thing. I destroyed 3 pingwards. He just warded that, maybe. Oh, Alistar is already here, what? That was really nice. No! Yeah, gang. The autofill. and let Ziggs die. Smart. Yeah, that's so smart. Now she'll say, yeah, but Ziggs can survive. No, he can't. Ziggs doesn't even pay attention to me, by the way. Oh, they saw me. Yeah, this is the last game. Why don't we get that one as well? Bro. Alright. We can win the fight here. Talon doesn't have R, but still. I mean, he kinda ran away from me. Okay, I hooked this, Lucian. Ziggs almost died 1v1 against the Alistar. It's alright. Did she just? Yes, it's just went for the board. Anyway, it's okay. I guess he didn't see the LeBlanc there. 0.1 second. No, it wasn't 0.1 second. It was more like 2 seconds, but anyway. Let's say that. Whatever. Actually, yeah, whatever. I'll take that. Ziggs didn't even TP again. What can I do? I mean, she played the weak side, so. What is that? Fuck's sake. I'm just running. I mean, Alistar wanted to die, so yeah, whatever. I think he reads. All I know is that I can't. Yo. Okay, I ignited. Ziggs, don't be scared, please. Okay, the ignite wasn't that bad. Seraphine keeps ending. Lovely. Yeah, okay. She said yeah. This is not fun, I mean. We don't really care. You kinda end our game right now. I'm level 7 though. What is that TP? What? Wait, what? Okay. He plays safe. Yeah, Zillian is. Zillian, okay. Lucian is playing really safe. Final game. Yeah, autofill mid laner that is a new player. Nice. Final game. Holy shit. They have a Rek'Sai top, but. Wait, do we really do it? Wait, why do we crash it? What? Okay. I bet he's gonna solo win with an R. Yeah, I hope. I hope. I stole a Drake with an auto, by the way, Kodo. No joke. What? Yes, Kodo, yes. You're reading, oh boy. Anyway. Okay, the Hour of Dreams. No one is getting my lantern, but it's fine. In games. You missed last game. I had a good ADC. Kaneki was good. Kinda knew that she would go this way, but didn't matter. The Aphelios player. Oh. Pick it! Whee! Insane. Insane. Okay, I have Solari. Occur. So useless in a long time. Bro, shut the fuck up. Who knows how many times he played Seraphine mid. Come on, we all know that. When it was actually good. And they could abuse it. If you play Moonstone, yeah, what do you expect? Do I go here? I'm just gonna ward actually. Yeah. It's fine. Plus. Okay. No, I can't. Oh, no, I can't reach that. Okay. He tried to dive the Ziggs there. That doesn't reach. What the fuck is that? Come on. Oh. Wait, what? Oh, that didn't hit. Oh, no. I'm dead. No, that was really bad. Okay. Ziggs is here as well now. Okay, maybe it's not that bad. Sogath is smurfing it. Oh. Okay. Nice. Okay. Yeah, that was my bad. If I didn't miss the hook, it would be much better, but I missed. Sogath is carrying the fuck out of this game. I mean, Talon is only getting the kills. Legit, that's all. The Undying Cho'Gath is winning the game. Has some real issues with me. Yeah, she kills a free. She gets a free kill. Yeah, I wonder why. By the way, I think. Kodo, can you check OPG? I think this is the vein that I destroyed before. I'm not sure. Che cringe. Seraphine Beaches. I thought she will go for Ziggs. Jesus Christ, this jump. Okay, yeah, nice. She's okay, bro. Level 1 prediction on her flash before. Level 2 dead here. Yeah. Pretty sure this guy is still dead as fuck. maybe I'm lucky, I guess. Maybe Vagos Legend X Vagos Legend X is father, is it? But anyway. It is what it is. It is what it is. I just wanna end this game and chill. That speaks a lot. No. Oh, what the? What the fuck? It's useless. What? Did he say that Baron is useless? Is my jungler mental or something? What? Anyway. Oh, he misclicked. He wanted to click E. Bro, this is my mid laner. This thing is winning. Do you understand that? Whatever. Ace survived. Random hook. Imagine. Oh, I could flash there, but yeah, pretty sure it's not. This is not the way. Okay, wait. Alistar has flash. I'm gonna Solari instantly here. Oh boy. He flashed. Yeah, why don't we go bottom, by the way? Yeah, why don't we... Yeah. Let's go bottom. Man, okay, so I know that Lucian has flash. But the hook is more in the middle between Lucian's flash and Rek'Sai. Sad. And no one walked there. Ooh, shit. No, it's not worthy, what? Hey. Imagine. I'll buy this. Yeah, we should go bot. Can they surrender? I'm tired. Do it, Thresh, finish the work. I try. Play bot jungle now, true. This is diveable, actually. Oh, yeah, it is. I'm gonna do this, though. Yeah, Lucian is dead. What is... Yeah, she... Oh, she didn't return, actually. Healthy jump. Fun jump, yeah. Yeah, she doesn't have fun anymore, though. Alistar still has flash. I'm gonna stay. Okay, wait, I'm not gonna stay here, I guess. Yeah, Alistar didn't flash again. Nice. Pretty sure they kinda gave up. Imagine if he does there. Yeah, pretty sure we end. Yeah, we end. Oh, I missed my flay. Oh, I missed my hook. It's fine, it doesn't matter. Man. No. Anyway, boys. I guess we did it again. Oh boy, oh boy. The pain. What are these games? What are these games? Vago's legend was good. I mean, we see the important first. The level up. Oh boy. Welp. It's fine, boys, it's fine. Lander is a friend, yes. We did it. Good job, boys, and congrats. Our jungler top should be permabanned. Who said that? 088. Okay. Four clicks, by the way. Four lantern clicks. Nice. That was nice. Yeah, I didn't have damage, but like, this guy won because of a good ult. Nice.